I went Christmas shopping at the dollar store, 'cause I had a long list of holiday chores. Those sleigh bells jingled as I walked through the door. I saw trash and tinsel all over the floor. I saw stressed out husbands with stressed out wives. I saw mothers with children with tears in their eyes. They were crying out, screaming, "Mother, I want this," as they would be reminded of the naughty list. Then I saw a grandmother, she was frail and gray. As she walked down the aisle, she shoved me out of the way. I saw the same knuckleheads from up the street as they ripped through the store like savage beasts. I saw a dude with a bottle, he was acting hard, getting thrown out of the store by the security guard. I saw people grabbing almost anything as a gift, so they could say they were finished and cross it off of the list. I saw two ladies fighting in aisle three, and that's when I said, "That's enough for me." I took all of my items, I threw them down on the floor. Without saying a word, I walked out the front door. When I got to the corner, I looked back once more, shook my head and said, "That was like fighting a war. Man, I should have known better." And then I swore to never go shopping at the dollar store for Christmas.